Crankshaft pulley wheel bolt removing, and it is this bolt in here, and there is this socket. It is 19 millimeter socket, and this bolt is the most difficult bolt to open this engine, because this bolt is so tight and hard bolt to open, and it's locked well. And this bolt is normally in place in 200 newton force, and this is in LBF foot. This means in LBF foot force, this is about 125 is this amount, and this is really hard bolt to open. And this opening, there is those possibilities that if we have this hard hitting pneumatic opening drill, we can open that, or then sometimes if we have this hitting electric impact driver, what I have, we can try to open that. But normally this is difficult to open, and that's we need to lock this in other side's flywheel. But next I will try to open that crankshaft pulley wheel bolt using my impact driver. Okay, and there is impact driver. And let's test that how this manages to open. Sometimes it opens and sometimes not. Okay, let's look that what happens when I open that part. I am now trying to open. Let's look how it happens. Yes. I was lucky. And this is this thing that sometimes this works and sometimes not. And let's go to look closer. Okay, and now there really happens that I was so lucky that this bolt opens. And this is really very hard bolt to open, but now it opens nicely, and then I can also remove that crankshaft pulley wheel in here. It is my next step, but what to do if I have difficulties to open that? Then we have to do so that we have to lock this crankshaft moving, and I have to install in this flywheel area some locking plate using bolts. And let's go to look that area in the back area also. Okay, and now we are in this back area, and there is really this flywheel. And when we look in here, there is small bolt places in here. And if I use some metallic plate, like in that one, and I install this my plates so nicely in here that I have big bolt what goes in this area in here and through this my metallic frame in that way in here, and then I locked this, and I installed this bolt in here through that hole, and this my metallic frame is in there, and then I have second bolt what I install in here. These outer bolts in here. Then I can lock this my flywheel movement, and then this crankshaft pulley wheel bolt is easier to open, because otherwise this part moves in here all the time in that way. Okay, and this is this idea. If we can't open this crankshaft pulley wheel nut, we have to lock that flywheel in somehow. And this is the idea that how we can lock that. Crankshaft pulley wheel removal, and it is this part in here. And first step is to open that bolt, and now it's free. And this is really, and then I need to only pull out that wheel. This wheel opens that I only move my hands in this way, and then pull out, and this part should open nicely, because this is Toyota's engineering. Amazing well materials in here. And now this crankshaft pulley wheel opens, and in here we have this locking pin area, and locking pin is in there in this shaft. Okay, but now this pulley wheel is free. Excellent. Engine right mountings support frame removal. And there is really this heavy duty metallic frame what we need to remove, and there is 1, 2, and 3 14 millimeter these bolts, and for that opening I need now this 14 millimeter socket what fits in here, and then a little bit longer tool, and in that way I can open and I can rotate that, and there is this bolt, and we can look that closer, and now we can see this closer. Now I rotate, and there is this specific bolt in here, and now this is free. And there is second bolt is in here, a little bit in down, and in that position, an opening direction is in this way, in that way, and I can open this bolt in here. And these bolts opens also nicely. Of course they are a little bit tight, but now this bolt is opening, and there is two, they are similar bolts in here, and then final bolt is in that side, and then final bolt is in here in this position. Now I take that away, and then I use my fingers, and there is also similar bolt, and now this support frame is free, and it looks like that. Important heavy duty steel part. Okay, and then there is some bolts in there backer.